Also, go to YouTube, YT, and go to the YouTube channel. And then you press your icon and then go to YouTube Studio Beta. Okay. Once it loads, it's a bit slow because I'm recording the screen at the same time, that's why. So bear with me. Go to the very bottom where it says YouTube Creator Studio. See at the bottom? Tap that. And once you go there, you go to the video manager. Yeah. So it says edit, edit, edit. So what video you want to edit, just tap that one. Say I want to edit this one. This one. Okay, so just tap edit. Just wait. Then you have the options to change the name, info and settings, enhancement, audio, end screen, card, subtitles. So you press end screen video. So once you get there, you can select the use templates that are custom made, or you can choose randomly. So you press that add element, video playlist. Click that. Choose video from the playlist or best of viewer most recent uploads. So you can press most recent upload and create element. It's there. It's gone. Okay, you can add another one over here. Another video, add a playlist. Choose from the list. You can say you want to give this one, this video. Press that one. Look, this video is going to play next automatically. So this is the most recent one, and this is the one, and you want to put subscription. Subscribe. This one. Look, your icon is already there. You can put it anywhere you want. You can put it at the bottom. And this one will make it bigger or smaller. So I'll leave it that size. That's it. Then you just click save. And so you can preview how it's going to look. Let's see where it's going to come. And this one. You can choose all the video come at the same time, or you can choose different time. Okay. That's how you do it. And this is the card. You can add cards. Like you see, add create list. You can add say this one. And put another one. I want this one to here. And can put another one. Say this one. Put another one here. And can put another one. Put another one here. So that's how it's gonna look like. Once you play it from there and see how it's gonna look. You see an icon coming here. Once it reaches there, you'll see an icon. Yeah. Look, this is how it comes. That's how you do it. Thanks for